Good evening.
I am Deacon Christos Sandoval. I am the Cathedral Deacon for St. Mary's Cathedral and also the chaplain for the Knights of St. Francis of Assisi, who are co-sponsoring this event this evening. I am so happy and proud to greet you and also to introduce you to the rector and pastor of Cathedral of St. Mary of the Assumption, Father Arturo Albano, who has been leading us for a number of months now. We're so excited to have him here. He provides a whole level of leadership that's beautiful. Father Art, the official welcome.
Good evening, everyone. I'm very glad that we're all gathered together, simply to sense the touch of God in our life through music. Nowadays there's so much attractions and distractions in this world, and even in the political field there's a lot of verbal torpedoing. But we come here to simply come and let the music, the beautiful music that comes from God's gift to our performers tonight, Elisa Bovi, let the touch of God strum the chords of our hearts tonight. So that in this way, as the architectural ceiling of the cathedral soars up high, so may our spirits soar up high tonight as we listen to this beautiful music tonight. So enjoy the music. Our music director in the cathedral, Chris Tizzi.
Thank you very much for coming. You're in for a big treat. This building comes alive when music is performed in it, which is especially important for the liturgy because music raises our hearts and souls to God. We have a very active music program here in the cathedral, encompassing about 100 people, including children's choirs, Gregorian chant scuola, an adult choir, semi-professional adult choir, and a very enthusiastic Spanish choir. We have a concert series which takes place just about every Sunday at 4 p.m. Next Sunday, it'll be Ugo Sforza from Bari, Italy, performing Wieern's Sixth Symphony on our 4,842 pipe Ruffati pipe organ. And the Sunday after that, it'll be Victor G on the viola, accompanied by Xiyan Wang on the piano, who is also tonight's accompanist. It's a special honor to announce tonight's concert. Elisa Bovi is well known in Italy as an opera singer. But not only that, she has also sung for three popes, and she is one of the cantors at the Basilica of St. Francis in our sister city of Assisi. So there's a very close connection between the cathedral and what Ms. Bovi is doing in Assisi. She will be accompanied by Xiyan Wang, who is a staff accompanist at the San Francisco Conservatory of Music and a frequent performer on this series. And Rosella Vassa will say a few more words about Elisa Bovi. Thank you very much.
Good evening. Elisa Bovi is from Assisi. She is a soprano, was studied at the Conservatorio Musicale Francesco Morlacchi in Perugia. As you just said, she has sung for three popes. Pope Jean Paul, Pope Benedict XVI, and Pope Francis. She is the Italian voice of the Table of Silence at Lincoln Center in New York. She performed a starring role in the new modern opera Salome by Franciscan Father Giuseppe Magrino. She is a Knight of St. Francis, and all over life, Elisa has followed the Franciscan creative way, singing as a soloist in the choir of the Basilica of St. Francis in Assisi, and performing in Francis the Musical by Oscar-awarded Vincenzo Cerami and Benoit Jutras. We begin with Ave Maristella by Nino Rota, the most famous music by Nino Rota, soundtrack of Zeffirelli's Romeo and Juliet. Ladies and gentlemen, Elisa Bovi, soprano. Thomas of Aquinas. Many composers have written music inspired by this hymn, but the most famous one is this by Cesar Frank. It's a Bobby soprano. Francis in Prayer, the most famous song in the Franciscan tradition.